For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 81 of 1/3. Here we have to answer the question, 81 to what power equals 1/3? We know that the fourth root of 81 equals 3. This means that 1 over the fourth root of 81 is equal to 1/3. This is also equal to 1 over 81 to the 1/4 power. Using our exponent rules, we know that 1 over 81 to the 1/4 power is equal to 81 to the negative 1/4 power. Therefore, the log base 81 of 1/3 is equal to negative 1/4. This is the final answer.